or we do a good job, that person will find it.
I still owe the bat for breaking my jaw at the iceberg round. I was eating through a straw for weeks. Anyone even mentioned since? I feel queasy.
Good bramble.
I should drop in and pay them a visit.
He won't come here. Trust me.
Oh, yeah, right. The last time I trusted you, I ended up sharing a cell with the missing link.
His dress was like a cakewalk compared to mine.
Didn't know this was a contest. Maybe you're just sore you don't get to snuggle up to that big hunk of man no more.
Funny. Real funny. What you gonna do with your cut of the score?
Relocate.
What are you talking about? Penguin needs us.
Plenty more where you came from.
Hey, what are you saying?
He's saying guys like me and you, we're a dime a dozen.
Speak for yourself. My mom always...
Harder, freak.
Well, this'll be too easy.
Now break your face, pretty boy.
I forgot how well we work together.
I hadn't. I only work with the best.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't get any ideas, Bruce. It's not permanent. I like the new job too much, you know? The work's good, I get to decide my own hours, and best of all, there's no boss looking over my shoulder.
I should back away from the vault. I'll be too close to the blast.
This isn't over yet. By my count, Penguin must have at least 3 more of these caches in the city. That equals a lot of guns on the street. Huh. It's gonna be a long night, Bruce.
I'm used to it. Just keep tracking those refrigeration trucks.
And here I thought you might give me a real challenge. Promise me, when we finally catch up with Penguin, I get some one-on-one time. He needs reminding Bloodhaven's off limits.
Ugh! Come on!